Well, that's the evening's progress. Everything's just about welded. Got two 10 by 10 by 18 treated pine hand cut timbers set in the back. Three more to cut tomorrow and we'll be ready for the 6 by 12 up top. Adios from Truevine.